In today's video, we will be telling you all about Elon Musk's new VTOL electric plane. Thanks to billionaire genius Elon Musk, a concept that could only be dreamed of now has the full potential to be put into action. So, what exactly does this VTOL plane do? How much can it cost? And by when could we actually see it in action? Stick around to the end to find out all about this amazing creation. This new design is absolutely insane and is a clear sign that Tesla engineers and designers want to do a lot more than the vehicles that they are building for the roads. They are preparing to take the company to the sky, literally. Musk is a visionary who isn't pleased with limited focuses, and as shown by his various projects, he doesn't do small size. Tesla's tech billionaire, engineers, and designers have always fantasized about accomplishing things on a huge scale. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has expressed interest in expanding the company's operations beyond electric vehicles and trucks. He aims to build a supersonic electric plane. The planes Musk proposes aren't like regular planes. They'll soar to great heights using vertical takeoff and landing technologies while also relying on battery power. Musk has always expressed interest in building an electric VTOL aircraft. In a 2009 interview with TechCrunch, he proposed the notion, saying, "An electric plane only gets more feasible as battery energy improves." Musk is the wealthiest tech billionaire on the planet, so obviously money is not an issue for him. He is the founder and CEO of two multi-billion dollar companies, SpaceX and Tesla, as well as the Boring Company, Neuralink, and OpenAI. However, the only thing keeping him from doing so yet is the amount of work he already has piled up on his desk. In 2021, he tweeted back at a user asking him about a VTOL jet, saying, "I'm so dying to do a supersonic VTOL electric jet, but I already have way too much on my plate. Any more work and my brain would explode." Other than that, Musk admitted that while developing a prototype for the VTOL electric craft would be simple, mass manufacturing it with excellent reliability at low cost, as well as meeting all laws, would be 100 times more difficult. Musk has said that he has discussed this concept with many friends of his. He even said on the Joe Rogan podcast, "The most interesting thing about an electric plane is you want to go as high as possible, so you need a certain energy density in the battery pack because you have to overcome gravitational potential energy." Musk has clearly put a lot of thought into the idea, based on his words. He went on to state, "The energy you use in cruise is very low, and then you can recapture a large amount of your gravitational potential energy on the way down, so you really don't need any kind of reserve fuel because you would have the energy of height." He also stated that the higher you fly, the quicker you move for the same amount of energy, and that you may go supersonic with less energy per mile at certain altitudes. At 35,000 feet, it uses less energy than a plane. The Tesla Model V has piqued Musk's interests. The Model V is a vertical takeoff and landing, or VTOL, electric concept that aims to incorporate the greatest electric car technology into an airborne platform. We can't help but notice how similar the notion looks to a flying saucer in computer-generated photos taken from the internet. Also, just to make it clear to our viewers, Tesla did not come up with the concept of a VTOL and is simply making designs of how they can actually implement it if they were to. Tom Abbott Davies, an industrial engineer from the United Kingdom, was the one who originally created the idea of a VTOL. Musk noticed the design and remarked on it on Twitter, saying it was pretty cool. According to eVTOL News, the Model V's design is inspired by the look of a manta ray, and it will be capable of carrying more than one passenger. The design is extremely detailed, with titanium turbine blades that can fly vertically and a gimbaled rear fan for transitioning to forward flight. The airplane is gyroscopically stabilized to offer a smooth flying experience. It includes 3 lithium-ion battery-powered motors, including a 1,250-kilowatt brushless motor and 2 650-kilowatt brushless motors with rotor blades. All of this contributes to the dispersed electric propulsion required for flight. This means that even if one of the aircraft's components fails, it will still be able to land safely. A retractable landing gear is buried beneath the carbon fiber underbody on the Model V's exterior. It features a titanium shell, a magnesium fuselage, and a large canopy that can be adjusted to accommodate two people. In 2014, while still a student at Stowe School, Abbott Davies began sketching the Tesla Model V by hand. In the 2017 academic year, he used the 3D CAD program SolidWorks to finalize the design and KeyShot to generate the CAD files during his undergraduate studies at Loughborough University. Abbott Davies graduated from the university in 2019 with the objective of interning at Tesla. This design was submitted as part of his Tesla internship application. On the other hand, Abbott Davies did not receive the internship and is now looking for work as an industrial engineer for an eVTOL company. However, if you think that this is all that Tesla has on their roadmap, then you would be mistaken. Before we go ahead and reveal to you what else Musk has in store for us, we would really appreciate it if you could show us your support by liking this video. Now, let us check out what else Tesla has got for its customers. The Tesla helicopter. Like the supersonic electric VTOL, Tesla doesn't have the time or the necessity to build electric helicopters right now. Concept designer Antonio Paglia believes the helicopter will be developed when Tesla's battery technology improves to the point where it can power flying machines. The futuristic-looking flying machine would be built for speed and efficiency. Antonio believes the Tesla helicopter will be capable of performing tasks such as safety and patrol. It may even be able to help in an emergency, making it ideal for departments like safety and patrol, making air and ground patrols easier, cheaper, and more efficient. In comparison to conventional helicopters, Tesla's helicopter has a 5-bladed rotor, whereas most helicopters have 3 or 2 blades. The rotors assist the helicopter in smoothly achieving lift force and reducing turbulence during ascent and descent. The Tesla helicopter has an exoskeleton-like structure that helps to keep it stable. The two little fins on either side of the helicopter serve a similar function. The fins resemble those found on fixed-wing aircraft, but they are significantly smaller. The cockpit is totally enclosed. We're not sure if that was an oversight on the designer's side, but we believe Tesla would want to incorporate the ability to flip a covering or shield on top of the cockpit, allowing the pilot to go from direct vision to a video-connected view. This type of capability may be helpful when flying in terrible weather, such as snowstorms, sandstorms, or extremely heavy rain. Tesla hasn't stated anything about this design concept, and it isn't the only corporation interested in developing an electric plane. The helicopter is still somewhat basic. With a top speed of 92 miles per hour, it can only carry the pilot for 12 to 15 minutes. The helicopter blades may still auto-rotate if the battery dies, allowing the pilot to land it in any open spot.